I don't mind that women are brainwashed into thinking anyone who supports Trump is a white supremacist. It's kind of the thing that a woman should fall for, I think. It's cute. But when men do it, A, the fact that you're worried about white supremacy in the parking lot of a baseball game is embarrassing. And then B, to just believe it, like that it's a thing and it's out there and that's the guy. It's so feminine. Like, it's embarrassing.